Am Your Man by Leonard Cohen. Leonard Cohen, Canadian singer, songwriter, poet and novelist. During 1950s and early 1960s, he pursued a career as a poet and a novelist. At the age of 33, he began his music career. Some of the albums, songs of Leonard Cohen, Songs from a Room, Songs of Love and Hate, New Skin for the Old Ceremony, and the most famous song is Hallelujah, released in 1984. A posthumous album titled Thanks for the Dance was released in 2019. This was first released in an album of the same name. This song is more about dedication than love. It is about a man that would do anything for the woman he desires. He would take any role that she demands. But unfortunately, she doesn't want him as he broke his promise to her. The speaker, talking to his beloved, expresses his willingness to obey all his instructions. Another kind of love refers to physical, sensual one. He is ready to be her partner and has no objection even if she strikes him. He is before him at her service. He states, "I am your man." The different roles that a speaker is ready to perform come in this section. He is ready to be a boxer and fight with her in the same ring. It is about making love with her. He is ready to be a doctor and examine each part of her body. He is ready to act as a driver and to climb inside her, or ready to accompany her in a ride. The line, "I'm your man," is repeated. All the images that come in the section have erotic connotations. Here, the moon is not a good element for the speaker, since the light creates an environment which is not fit for making love. The words chain, beast refer to lovemaking. He talks about the breaking of the promises. He regrets that a man never gets a woman back once he loses her. He will lose her forever. But he becomes almost a slave to get her affections back. The words howl, glow, tear also mean passionate lovemaking. He regrets over the promises he couldn't keep to her. He is optimistic that she would forgive him. The desire to serve her, to regain the lost love, continues in this stanza too. Readiness to steer for her, disappear for her, and he is even ready to become the father of her child, or even give her company for a temporary period. Even that would suffice his needs. The last stanza is a repetition of the beginning. This makes the poem a complete, perfect piece. By repeating the beginning lines, the speaker stresses the fact that he is physically and mentally ready to serve her in order to please her, with an aim to get back his lost love. This is a romantic song that narrates the intense love of a man towards his lady love. Throughout the poem, the speaker expresses his desperation and urgency. It is composed in free verse. Thank you for listening.